What is up, guys? Esmerax here, and today I'm going to talk about a lot of things that's going on and spring break and all that. So let's to kick it off, I'm just going to talk to you about how in spring break I may do a vlog, because I may be either going to Florida or North Carolina, either or. I'm probably going to make a vlog, but the problem with vlogs is that I make like the intro, and then throughout the day I don't record even more stuff. So that's the problem with me doing vlogs. Sometimes I just forget recording all the stuff, so hopefully I will remember. We'll be driving, so there'll be a lot of stuff to do when I'm bored and all that, so hopefully I'll remember. But other than that, I'm so glad for you guys to be with me, because all the support is great on my Gmod, new games. Hope you guys are enjoying the new games I'm doing, by the way. And just all the support is awesome, and I'm gonna thank you guys again, just like my last video. I'm gonna thank you guys for being awesome. I'm gonna tell you that, because without you guys I wouldn't be making my videos, and without videos I don't really have anything to do in my life, so other than baseball. But in the summer it's gonna be really hard to make videos, because I'll be playing baseball, like I just mentioned, and I'll be trying to do gaming videos, but like it would have been hard last year. That's why I didn't make a lot of videos last year, because last year we went to Cooperstown All-Star Village, which is like a huge, like all around, people come from all around the world to play baseball there. It's like, I think that's like where the first baseball field was put down on the ground or something, but it was hectic. We had to wake up early for games and all that, and it was hard, and yeah, it was just hard to make videos. I didn't really have that in my mindset at that time. I just wanted to wake up, play the games, come home, have fun. I mean, come back to the dorms and then have some fun, training pins and all that. But other than that, the videos, the support is awesome on the videos. Hope you guys enjoy. Be sure to leave a comment on what you want me to see. Like, I have games I haven't been showing you or been doing a lot of is, Don't Starve Together. If you want to see that again, just tell me in the comments. That would be really appreciated. Gmod, if you want to see more Trouble in Terroristown or Prop Hunt or any of those, just let me know. And Counter-Strike, if you want me to see Counter-Strike. I'm not a noob at it, but I'm not very good at it at the same time. So if you just want to see goofing around, play some competitive, play some classic or whatever it's called, casual, or just play some deathmatch in some gun game or whatever it's called. But other than that, I'm just glad that you guys give me a lot of support on my videos, and I'm not gonna do Call of Duty all the time, because usually on my commentaries I'm gonna do Call of Duty, but a lot of people do like commentaries over Destiny and all that, but I kind of sold Destiny like a few days ago, so I'm not gonna do that anymore. But hopefully you guys enjoy my videos. And another game that I just thought of is Counter-Strike Source. It's like the older version of Global Offense, but I probably won't upload that. But if you really want to see it, then I may do it, because I don't want to show like bad games, which it isn't bad, it's just the graphics and all that, but just having fun is all I want to do. And hope you guys enjoy all my goofing around and stuff. And if you want me to do like a setup video or anything, I'm just naming a bunch of videos I could make. I'm trying to just waste time and so I can get this over with. This is going to be a quick upload, by the way. What time is it right now? It's 9:31, so you probably won't see this tomorrow, but it's Saturday. And last week I didn't make a video, so hopefully the vlog, if we go somewhere, the vlog will count as last week's video. And then I'll make another video next Saturday or Friday. So be sure to look out on that. But other than that, hope you guys enjoy every video I make and just have a lot of fun. Just watch me if you're bored or anything. I know some of you watch me because I'm bored. I mean, you're bored and I just like to play. And I hope you guys enjoy that, because that's what I do on this channel. I don't really go like all competitive and stuff. Like, even if we play competitive Global Offense, Counter-Strike, I still kind of joke around and stuff, but it sometimes can get serious. But I just hope you guys like my videos and everything, and if you didn't, I don't know what I would do with my life. I mean, I'll just play video games as usual, but I wouldn't be able to make other people happy. That's like the main thing here. I want you guys to be happy and watching my videos, and hopefully you guys do that and smile every day, because I make videos and I just want to, it's kind of touchy right now, but I don't care. I'm just gonna let you know that, and hope you guys enjoy every video that I make for the final time. And that's basically it, guys. Oh, and the schedule thing. I slacked a little bit. I didn't make a video last week, as I said, and I'm sorry for that, but I'll be sure to make that vlog on spring break, the middle of the week next week, and then make another video Friday and Saturday. But other than that, that is pretty much it, and I'll basically see you guys in the next vid.